So on this podcast, we love to talk to players about their gear, and you have some awesome gear that you're out there with as your weapon of choice. So when was the first time you even picked up a Tecnifibre racket?
First time I picked a Tecnifibre racket, I was about to turn 19. And they came with an offer because my contract with the previous brand was expiring. So I was thinking, how do I continue my career? I was 330 at the time. I think I finished year 331 or something around this. I was the end of 2016, I would say, if I'm not mistaken. I might be. No, probably 2015. And Tecnifibre was, well, yeah, one of the brands that showed the most interest, I would say, in me. So I was like, okay, I need to try the racket. I need to see how it works out. I think at the time when I finished top 100, I was maybe one of the 5-6 guys of my age who were there, which is which was really good, was really important to me. And since that year, I mean, I love the racket. I was playing amazing. Completely honest, you can ask other junior guys. I had a huge problem on my forehand before. Like, you could play on my forehand and you could win the match just by doing this. And my backhand was really good. You know, it might sound stupid or anything, but with Tecnifibre racket, I managed to play much better forehand. So it was not anymore a weak point in my game. And that's how I managed to be in the top 100. And then it was only going up from there. And I still play with this racket. And I don't think I will ever change during my career. I really like it. I think it suits well my flat strokes together with razor cut strings. It really suits my game, which I just know what I usually use. And then I try to see, okay, I miss a lot in the deep. So I try to go up with the tension and small details like this.
Let's talk a little bit about footwear. I know you've made a switch in shoes recently, and I've heard so many great things about the Lacoste AG LT21 Ultra shoes.
Shoes is very important for a tennis player because movement is, I think, one of the most important aspects after maybe forehand and backhand. And still, we can discuss it. For now, I say it out loud. I really like the shoe. Feels amazing on the foot. I still run very good. I think that's the most important part to see, you know, where I'm not lying about what I say. I still run pretty good on the court. Yeah, I feel good about it. That's why I try to talk only about the things I can be honest about. I think that's not many times I tell this story, so it's going to be something new. That's always nice to give something new to fans and to people who follow me.